allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic which stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please stand for a moment of silence. You may be seated.
Halloween Dance will be on October 29th from 1 p.m. to 2:30 p.m. Pre-sale tickets are $5 and the day of will be $7. Purchase a ticket in Mr. Solomon's room 209.
Middle School, your Halloween Dance will be on October 29th from 2:30 p.m. to 4:30 p.m. Pre-sale is $5 and the day of is $7. Please remember to purchase your ticket in room 206 with Miss GT. Eagles, remember that the last days to pay for the pre-sale is October 28th.
Attention juniors, class of 2023 shirts are now pre-sailing on the ISH website, so please buy one.
The 2022 high school yearbook is currently on sale for $40 on the ISH website. Take advantage of this low price until October 31st. Preserve a piece of your high school experience by buying a unique and Spotify themed yearbook.
Key Club will be selling Halloween grams from now until October 28th. Grams will be distributed during homeroom and third period on October 29th. Each gram costs $5 and can be purchased from any of the officers, Melina Cajina, Manuela Rivas, Adriana Capote, Naya Soto, or Andrea Vargas, or Miss Alvarez in room 304. You can send the grams to whoever you'd like with a message.
Eagles, the class of 2027 will be having a donut sale on Friday for $1. Don't miss it!
Homecoming tickets are available for pre-sale on the ISH website for $65 until November 12th. After that, ticket prices will increase to $75. Get your ticket today!
Our middle school and high school Halloween dance are coming up. As students, you can purchase a meal deal in advance from your class sponsor for $5. This includes a slice of pizza, chips, a soda or water, and a special treat.
Drugs are whack. We'll be celebrating Red Ribbon Week on Monday, October 25th by wearing your wackiest hats and socks. Please make sure to wear your regular polo, sweater, pants, and shoes.
For lunch, we're going to have cheese pizza, fresh spinach salad with shredded carrots, sliced cucumbers, fat-free dressing, and applesauce.
Today, there will be partly cloudy skies with a high of 86 degrees, winds east-northeast 10 to 15 miles per hour.
Buongiorno, Eagles! So we are here with Miss Allegra and we are going to ask her a couple of questions. So, buongiorno, Professoressa Allegra. What does the Italian heritage mean to you?
Well, Italian heritage means being proud of the Italian culture. I am not originally from Italy. I was raised in Milan. My husband is Italian from the amazing island of Sicily, the island he loved the most. I was raised in Italy and I love the culture. I feel it's part mine. We speak Italian at home. I only speak Italian to my children. It means feeling proud of the culture, the music, and obviously the fashion.
Yeah.
Can leave the fashion out.
Yeah. And where do you come from originally?
I am from Dominican Republic. I moved to Italy when I was 9 years old and then moved to Miami. And met my husband, my Italian husband in Miami.
Okay. And what is your favorite part of Italy that you have visited?
My goodness, there are so many amazing parts, but I have so many great memories in Santa Margherita. It's this town in the northern of Italy that all the people from Milan go during vacation, and we used to rent a house there during the summer, and I would spend the whole summer there with the friends, and I have great memories, so I would say Santa Margherita.
Okay, and what is your favorite Italian food?
Oof, that's a hard one. How can you pick one favorite one? I love arancine.
Arancine
from Sicily. It's this rice ball fried and inside with the meat, kind of like a bolognese. It is the most amazing thing ever, I think. That's one of my favorite. And what else? Pasta alla carbonara.
Oh, that's good too.
Right? Mm-hmm. So many of them. But arancini.
Arancini, perfetto. Grazie, Miss
Allegra. Prego!
Ciao!
Ciao!
That's all for today, and as always, soar eagle!